Happening today, the LA County Board of Supervisors could vote to end major music festivals on county property. Just a few days ago, two young women died at the Pomona Music Festival, and it's believed they died from drug overdoses. Supervisor Hilda Solis says it's the third music festival death in her district in the past year and a half.